So it kind of fucked up the whole song for me, but we wrote it about his story. It's called Nobody's Home. Yeah.